must know that this country produces quinoa in Brazil, which is very good. Also pepper in great abundance in all the fields and woods. There is plenty of good indigo, which is produced from a herb.
Thank you.